Dear distinguished guests, dear ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Tehran University of Medical Sciences, I would like to welcome you all to the 4th UCERN Congress and to the beautiful city of Budapest. I would like to thank the organizers, especially Professor Nima Rezai, founding president of UCERN, Dr. Mirza Hosseini, president of Avicenna International College, Professor Rosival and Semmelweis University for organizing this great scientific event and for giving me the opportunity to talk to you. School of Medicine of Tehran University of Medical Sciences, TUMS, is the first medical school in the modern era of Iran and was established in Darul Funun as Madrasa Tib 168 years ago. This school moved to its current location in Tehran University campus in 1935. School of Medicine of TUMS has served as the oldest, largest, and most prestigious medical school in the country and the region, and has nourished other medical universities as the mother university of Iran since then.